Hey everyone, Dr. Weaver here. Just want to give you a little snap of what's to come in my new book, No More Meds. So excited to share this with you. Again, this is for parents that are struggling with stress every day because you have kids that are overwhelmed with being sick or they're just sensitive. And today we're going to talk about a child that I was able to help, and he's not a child anymore. He's a teenager, an adult, right? Why can't I focus and control my thoughts? And this kid, and I want to say kid because I've known him for so many years, such a blessing. You would not know that he was struggling with this anxiety, and he was struggling with focusing, because on the outside, he was always smiley and fun and just a very attractive, loving child. And I saw him for many, many years. And what we realized in the last year is that he was having a lot of gut issues. And when I say gut issues, that was a lot of his anxiety. So every time he would have like a project or something new going on, he would just all of a sudden just have diarrhea and his stomach would get all distraught. Now, we know in my book, I talk about the brain and the communication between the brain and the body, but there's a huge correlation between the brain and the gut. And when the gut is not happy, the brain is inflamed. And so what we noticed with this kid is that his digestive system was just a complete mess. So what we decided to do with him is actually work on his gut first, get his stomach back digesting foods that he was supposed to digest, and get him away from certain foods that was creating a huge intolerance with gas and bloating. And what we realized, there was bad bacteria in his gut that was causing a lot of disruptions, that was causing inflammation into his brain. So once we started eliminating him from certain foods, his body was able to heal properly. But what we noticed is his body and stomach was better, but his brain was still having a lot of chaotic craziness up there with neurotransmitters. So what we decided to do for him was actually some neurofeedback. So the first S in the stress-free strategy system for my No More Meds method, I know that is like tongue twister like crazy, S was scheduling time to learn why my kid is sick, which that's what we had to do with this kid. We had to figure out, me and the parents had to sit down and figure out what was going on, and we realized, oh, okay, his gut is a problem. Let's heal his gut. And after his gut was healed, we realized his belly's better, but his brain is not. So we needed to do some therapies for him. And one of the therapies that we were doing along with upper cervical chiropractic was neurofeedback. And what we found is when we did EEG of his brain, we found that his frontal part of his brain was way overreactive. And so we actually had to retrain his brain, which he enjoyed doing. He came in and he did 30-minute sessions twice a week. And we did that for 20 sessions. And after those sessions, he really noticed a huge difference. And I share my testimonial in my book, but he's also done a video testimonial too on how much he has been able to notice that his focusing, he can do homework now with not such a major issue, but he can also control his thoughts that were really just eating up his brain. And so the neurofeedback is a wonderful, amazing tool that we can get into and tap into the brain and actually do light and sound stimulation to retrain the brain so the body is not forcing it to do something crazy when that's what it was doing. So I'm really excited just to share that story with you and let you know that some of the things that we can do here in the office to help you, if you know someone right now that might be struggling with focusing and can't control their thoughts and they can't sleep and they're not eating healthy and their life is way out of control. That's what we're here for. We're here to support you guys to get your life back on track so that you can give glory to God and know why your purpose here is on this earth. Have a blessed day.